News right now out of Greenville County. Deputies have a shooting on their hands. This happened around 6 o'clock tonight at a home on Country Club Road.
They found a woman with at least one gunshot wound. She was taken to the hospital. No word on how she's doing, but we will keep you updated on air and on the WYFF4 mobile app.